Alright, so that's it. But it's not it because we are the church. We still have this week coming up, which is we have our city groups and core groups meeting. City groups are like a chance for us to help each other be the church. It's groups of 12 people or so that really try and do the gospel. We eat together. We try to serve together, rest together. What else we got? Celebrate. I'm missing one.
Listen.
Yes, listen. And then our core groups, which are a way of two or three people getting together and holding each other accountable for these gospel rhythms. So, I love you guys. I have a few announcements. What do we got? So city groups, core groups this week. Also, I'm not sure where the arts incubator is on their construction process, so we may be outside again. What's that? Oh, they're going to do it?
Yeah.
Okay, so it looks good, John is saying. So maybe we'll be back in the arts incubator, but I want to encourage you to be extra flexible. So, and then also, we have pies, and these pies are for dads. So, and I'd like to pray for the dads too. So, let's all... What's that? Everybody can eat them. It's like a dad's pie eating contest. So let's gather over here. We're going to pray for the dads and the dads to be and eat.